We're putting carbon dioxide in the air at a prodigious rate, and the world's getting warmer, and you can know this by looking at the neutrons in the ice.
That's just like your opinion, man.